Instead of Tony Parker, it's a battle. Derek White is the exact opposite, right? He's a four-year cop player who emerged late, as we're talking about. He fits the script in the one you should be scared about.
Connected with this community.
Well, there aren't too many people around us, so we can get away with it, and it's going back to Boston, so people will be happy to hear about it. Well, the interesting one is that Kevin Pelton, the ESPN insider, put out a piece that analytically, cap space is going to become a very valuable thing again for the first time in 18 months.
Back on the floor, crowd roars on that nice floater by Forbes, who's had a terrific bounce back game. Jazz already in double figures in the quarter with 11.
Boy, this is just a nice move here. It's floater. We watch this. Lots of teams, lots of players, and you can put in very quickly to get something done.
Well, look at Forbes. He ran like Curry around the baseline and then popped out and hit the shot. That search dribble, and he just got loose and put it down. How short are they from putting Hayward on the max?
So I apologize. I don't have the exact numbers in front of me right now.
No cut contract. You're fighting for playing time.
Shot clock to three. Tough off balance jumper. Forbes, beautiful move. Kind of been a wow factor all afternoon. On a dribble drive, splits the defenders, and on a step back, squared the shoulders. Ron,
you see here in summer leagues and during the course of the year.
Drive up top, nice bounce off the glass. Forbes, 28.
Cle'Anthony Early was on the floor for San Antonio. I think it was a second-round draft pick out of Wichita State by the Knicks. And a lot of people had some high hopes.
By four, Forbes goes behind the three line. Now a step back from 17 feet and drained it. It's left.
Larry Drew with the personal. That'll be number four.
That is just a beautiful stop on a stop and go pop shot for two.
In his last game in the summer league, I mean, he's an interesting prospect.
Forbes, nice way to the hoop. Has to contort himself. Tough shot, but it's in by Forbes.
You're in a roster spot. I mean, he's been very good today.
Oh, another long range shot. This time, Forbes.
Bryn Forbes on the wing. Drew the hit and one. Bryn Forbes. And San Antonio right now, in terms of point guards, whenever the Spurs are in town. Bryn Forbes on the baseline. Nice looking floater. He has had some good moments in summer league. Larry Drew the second. Yeah, I renounce my citizenship. It's public.
Thank you.
Here's Forbes. Forbes wanted to punch it over the Bulls. Oh, he put some muscle in his hustle. We'll show you all the games on the ESPN platform and networks. And
whoa, that is
culminate with a championship game on the 17th. Bryn Forbes. Memphis. Wayne Seldon had a big night for the Grizzlies.
Oh, he was
last night.
Impressive.
Forbes
talk
inside
about
and
impressive.
One.
Wow.
You mentioned it, PJ. Undrafted, but the San Antonio Spurs, R.C. Buford just seems to find these guys that go under this past season, as it was previously, as resting players as part of a maintenance plan. Bryn Forbes. This guy is hotter than fish grease right now. Spurs got 32. That's the most points in a summer league game this year. And a primal yell.
Quickly to the rim for San Antonio. It's Forbes picking up right where he left off. Here come the Spurs up 4-2 early on. Forbes hesitated, goes all the way to the rim, up and good. And Bryn Forbes really aggressive offensively.
The kind of range that Bryn Forbes has, you got to get out to him. He gets around the left side and a good job screening down low.
I like him a lot, so there's just a lot of points that we've connected with along the way.
And he's off on the right wing for San Antonio. Forbes, there's a shot. Seen a lot of that and a lot of that. 28 now. Hamlin has it. Over to Forbes, given 33.
Consistently to the same shooting window every time. And again, we'll talk again.
I don't understand why players don't just wear the goggles. Forbes, one more time, and given 35.
No, that Bertans, well short, but right back to the shooter. Bryn Forbes, 23-year-old from Lansing, Michigan, that was typical R.C. Buford. That was the highest score that we had in summer league, 105.
The reverse. Well done. We talked about the handle.
Well, Bryn with a great job on the hesitation.
Last year. And also had some time at the end of the season with the New Orleans Pelicans. Forbes off the rub and going to the line. No foul. First lead for the New Orleans Pelicans out of the timeout with a 30-29 advantage. Bryn Forbes, a world of confidence.
Remember, but he led the nation that year in spot-up possessions, but he was just a tick above average. And for this league, you got to show more than that as Forbes knocks down another one, another turn.
Picked up by Forbes, right place, right time. And smart play. Get the shoulder in, creates pace. One of the few times of the second half. Forbes waits for the pick. It'll be a triple. He's got it. 3-point lead for the Spurs.
Forbes, left side, great balance, collects. One of the few times that he didn't get to the seams on the ball, but it seems like it didn't matter. Three on the way, and the Spurs up.
Can play some point guard to go along with the fact that he was a very good shooter. Nice look.
Whittington on the roll to the basket from Forbes.
Did it Colorado?
Yeah.
There's Forbes.
Look at Bryn Forbes. Wow. Best player on his high school team, Cleveland State, Michigan State, and he is in the NBA.